Well, it is now on the president's desk, legislation to save funding for life-saving newborn screening programs across upstate New York. It passed through Congress today. Senator Chuck Schumer pushed that legislation, along with Buffalo Bills great Jim Kelly. The screenings check newborns for diseases and other potential problems. Medical experts say early detection is key in saving lives.